for me, it's just I guess the unexpectedness of it all. You know, you never know where you're gonna fall, what team you're gonna go to, you know, what change of location you're gonna have to, you know, and go through just because of the draft and all that. So for me, it's just not knowing exactly what my future held, but it was exciting at the same time because of all the possibilities. It was great just because you knew you had a shot. You know, you obviously, some guys know they have a shot to get drafted, and I knew that I was going to get drafted. I just didn't know where. I mean, I can go high, I can go late, mid-round, whatever. I ended up going mid-round, but for me, it was exciting just to know that I was going to get the opportunity to continue to pursue my dream, and my dream obviously was to play in the NFL. And so that was the most exciting thing for me, just I was going to continue doing what I love, which is play football and do it at a high level and get paid for it, which is great. Once you get drafted, you know, the work really starts. You know, it's already started, but really it starts once you get drafted, because it's easy to get drafted. It's not easy to stay in the league. So once you get drafted, it doesn't mean you're going to be in there 10 to 15 years. It just means that you have opportunity to prove yourself that you should be here. And the more work you put in, the more you'll get out of it. So for them guys, just, you know, stay focused, take it one day at a time, and just try to do your best, because staying there 10, 15 years and become one of those Hall of Fame type players, it's going to take some work, it's going to take some luck, some blessings, it's going to take a lot of things to be able to get you to where they want to be, which is probably the same as me, which is be a great player and go down and hear she's one of the best. For them, I just say, just be blessed to get drafted, because they're, you know, how many guys get drafted? Maybe 250 so guys, you know, 250 plus so guys get drafted. So out of the thousands of guys across college football, 1,000 guys that, you know, in Division I, Division II, you know, in other divisions in college football, not that many guys get a chance to see their name called. And in order to get the opportunity, don't take it for granted, you know. It's a blessing to get your name called. So if you just get your foot in the door, that's one step closer to becoming closer to your dream.